640 is the time now. You know, every Friday we check out the people and places in Metro Detroit as part of our series, 7 in Your Neighborhood.
And this week we're in Novi all day long, introducing you to the great community that makes this town special.
Yeah, we stopped by the Novi Police Department and found out why they're in a hairy situation. We don't have it as much, but they're so fun there. The department is breaking their dress code. Thankfully, it's all for a good cause. Check this out.
What began as a way to bring awareness to men's health issues has grown into a movement.
It's a great cause, helps families out.
For the last 15 years, November has marked the month men across the globe grow out their mustaches and beards to raise money for what's been coined as Movember.
I have not had one in years, but I decided to do it.
And here in Novi, the Boys in Blue are creating quite the hairy situation.
Everyone was excited for it.
Assistant Chief Scott Batens, a Novi High School grad, says for a charitable donation, officers can violate the dress code, which does not allow beards. And he's proud of his department's overwhelming response.
It's a win-win for everyone involved.
These officers see the need in their community every day on the job. And this Movember, they're committed to fundraising to help people here in Novi.
Community involvement, community engagement. Partnering with our community, and one of those partnerships is obviously with Ascension Providence Hospital and the Believe in Miracles Fund.
The Believe in Miracles Fund gives emergency financial support to those undergoing treatment for cancer.
100% of the proceeds go to our patients who have recently had a cancer diagnosis and might be finding their financial struggles piling up.
It's not the first time Novi PD has come together for a good cause. Last month, they turned the squad car pink for breast cancer awareness. It's a dangerous job and a serious cause, but this Movember, these law enforcement officials are remembering to have a little fun.
There's some behind-the-scenes mockery of certain beards and the color of beards.
I expected gray in here. I didn't expect so much gray in there.
No matter which way or color it grows, here in Novi, police are making a difference by bending the rules.